So he wakes me up and we meditate and we do yoga every day for 1 to 1.5 hours every day. And this has been a regular schedule for past 30 to 40 days. So I've been doing that, and I'm exercising regularly. Important thing is, like, I drink, say, about 600 to 700 ml of water. I remember you saying that earlier, but in the middle I've stopped doing that, but I'm again doing that on a regular basis now. So I started finding a purpose in life, Bishal, like a bigger purpose in life. So that is what I feel is the biggest progress in the past, say, 2 weeks or 3 weeks. And another thing is, like, I started in the last week, I met my auditor, and we were discussing about starting a foundation to help poor people with good support for their healthcare, like financial support for their healthcare. Like, so we had a preliminary discussion a week to 10 days back. And another thing is, like, I started doing my office work. I'm going to my office regularly and doing my routines regularly. So, which I was not doing earlier. Like, in the past 40 days, I've been doing that. So I started finding a bigger purpose in life, Bishal. Like, earlier, like 6-8 months back, my purpose was totally different. And now I find there's a lot more purpose to life, and a lot more things which I have to focus on. And my purpose of life has changed now.
Well, that was, that's amazing. So you've been doing it already for 30 days?
Yeah, 30 to 40 days, Bishal, like, on a regular basis.
Nice, that's great. And you're starting a foundation, which is great. You want to impact people 10,000 steps a day, which is amazing. Great, Dr. Shiv, I'm so happy for you that you are making a comeback. I'll just quickly share this with everybody. I'll just pause story time, and then we move on. You know, Saurabh Ganguly has a great respect even after ending the game, right?
Yeah.
It's not because how he played in the beginning. It's because of his final 2 years when he made a comeback.
Yeah.
Because he was taken, if you remember, Greg Chappell, the coach, took him out from the team. He was not playing. Yes. If he quit there, he'd be known as a quitter in cricket. But the reason he's respected, so many big things, not because of what he played in the beginning 2 decades, but for the final 2 years after the down. As my friend Nihal Humphrey says from USA, it's not about the knockdown, it's about the get up. It's not about the knockdown. People will punch you, life will punch you, health will punch you, finance will punch you, relationships will punch you, and you knock down. But it's not about the knockdown, it's about the get up. It's about what you do after the knockdown that defines who you are. And it's so amazing, Dr. Shiv, that you are getting up and you're doing it. You're starting a foundation, personal trainer, exercising, feeling yourself with more positivity. That's great to know. So let me ask you a question. 2 weeks, let's set you up for some daily accountability. Are you open to some real accountability rather than, which is progress you're making? Are you willing to document and make progress every single day, just like some of the other members of the group, Dr. Shiv?
Sure.
Okay. Let's first figure out what you want to achieve in the next 2 weeks. So what do you think is one of the things